guys, so welcome to the second part of Red Faction Gorilla. So let's get into this little thing. Dab. And we're gonna go to the next mission.
Tools, you can make an impossible task look easy. And then afterwards, you can talk about how awesome you are.
I have 55 seconds to do so. Let's cause mayhem. Let's follow the
received word that a high-ranking EDF officer is looking to defect.
Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something. Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
One hell of an operation you guys are running.
The EDF will send reinforcements. You want to crack jokes?
You can't do both?
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search... the building they attacked me in. Finish up. The drones will be here soon.
We'll have a better chance against the EDF near the buildings, not out in the open.
So what they're gonna do is
Try setting charges near the catwalk and wait for the EDF to cross it. You'll need to time the detonation just right. The EDF, Mason. Get in position.
Damn it, first death. Continue, and I will try it again. Come on, load. Oh yeah, I was doing this one.
We received.
Save. Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something.
Let's do this.
Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
This is one hell of an operation you guys are running.
Ambush time. So, what can we do with this?
You can't do both?
Come on, buddy. Thank you.
The truck should come in right under that bridge.
You'll have a better chance against the EDF near the buildings, not out in the open. EDF, Mason. Get in position.
There is very little friction on the moon. out of Mars.
Move!
Every time I think we're making progress, ow, more EDF show up.
Take a sledgehammer to the face. Was explosive. I'm surprised I didn't die. I died randomly. Come on, load. So on that bombshell, I think it's about time. Yep, I've decided that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and remember, guys, stay awesome.